Did you hear that Sonic tried to open a portal to Oblivion?
Like a pebble rolling down from a mountaintop, sometimes the smallest of things can have great effects.
You look somewhat confused. If you're looking for the Pack's stronghold, you found it. It's a bit homely, I know, but it will grow on you. Much like a fungus. We've been sent here to secure a foothold for the Pack's invasion of the Imperial City. I leapt at the opportunity to serve on the front lines. Had I known that the front would be a fetid rat hole, well, no sense dwelling. Slow going, but I believe we're making modest gains. We're slaughtering the cultists wholesale. It's the Daedra that are the real problem. They can't die, you see. It's infuriating. All we can do is try to staunch the bleeding. General Neshtern can best speak to that. She's the Argonian over there. A capable leader to be sure, but colder than a wraith's pajamas. She's warmed a bit since we took the sewer, though. To be honest, I think she's enjoying herself down here.
Your goods are... Be careful down there. No telling what else the Daedra are burning. We can't afford to have you added.
arena provokes such eloquent screams.
Thank you. Don't! Those are priceless! You don't know what you're destroying! You need to get that book to the Drake. I managed to mask its contents with a magical cipher. Find the ciphers. There should be four of them.
Thank you.
Dark Lord demands a sacrifice. Must continue. No opponent has ever truly challenged me in shape. Where did that little green one go? Thank you.
I'd be happy to look after you.
I hope you like your...
Drake. I managed to mask its contents with a magical cipher. Find the ciphers. There should be four of them. Bring them to me in the archives east of here, and I will use them to translate the book. Hurry.
It is time to feed my pet.
Thank you.
time to feed my pet. Kill them! Kill them all! Time to